when it came to Crota, Omnigul knew no other way.
She knew no other way.
She raised for him an army of Hive and tore apart throngs of Guardians.
There you know.
Omnigul left much suffering in her wake.
Cool.
Suffering the pyramid
Five.
Now.
Oh, I want to punch you, dude. You are getting punched. You are getting punched.
We have conquered. Not today.
Don't you worry. You are getting punched today, dude. Oh no! I hit him again just to make sure I could punch him, and that alone proved to be my downfall. Much stronger than I remember. You're beefy. Beefy ones, aren't you? What? It definitely helps in finishing them off if you can't finish them off. Like, they're real tough. I don't know if you actually what essence does. Ooh, I hear you, lady, I hear you. Oh, looky here. Back at the moon. They're really going for this for the nostalgic factor here. Same colored hive. The moon doesn't look too different. It's definitely been brought over resolution wise. And I like it. Maybe it's just the nostalgia in me talking, but I like it. Look out, dude. Bop. Punched you through the wall. Yeah, you're a healthy one, aren't you? Ooh, you are too, dude. What does that nightmare essence do? Am I missing something here? I believe I am. Another phantasmal fragment. I need 5 of those or something down there at Aerith. Oh well. We're going down. We're in here. Oh yeah, I remember this place. I never liked this, but this place was full of hives. Back in D1. I didn't bother with it because it was too much for me to think. Alright, it didn't interest me. There's nothing interesting. Sir. Some more lore. I'm gonna have to look up where all those are. Like in a week when all the guides are out. Oh, it's creepy. Skedaddle on out here, dude. Nope. No way. That's not cool. Boy, young. don't know what this does. Punching you guys left and right. Unstable essence. I wish I knew, but right now I don't know. It's gonna be a while before that gets tiring. We've silenced. Oh yeah, the shard used to be here.
We'll do it again.
The shard used to be here. Is it you? Is that you, Omnigul? It is. Omnigirl. Omnigirlfriend. You need to chill out. Now I'm gonna figure out. It truly does increase my damage. Like, watch. I'm hitting 615. Oh, it does increase my damage against the Nightmare. I don't know how I didn't realize that earlier. Yeah, look at it. Yeah. Nice. It's like a 50% increase, isn't it? Something big. So you guys need to come down. I gotta bring you guys down to kind of brass tacks, don't I? Get out on this. Chill out. Oi, oi, oi. You're hurting, I'll give you that. Why you did that. You don't want to get in a punching war. You don't want to. Bop. excuse me, sir. Oh. Why can't I kill you? Oh, why am I here again? Kill all of your friends. I'll do it. Tell you what, I will do it. Yeah, that's what I need to do. You gotta stop hiding though. Check. Not much damage, but damage nonetheless. We're getting there. I love the boss floor at the bottom of the screen too. We are getting there, alright? Where's your friends at? Bring them to me. Jeez, we don't stop or use them. You're going to have a problem. Auto rifle so far. I'm liking it. Boy, that was far, dude. I don't know if you noticed how far away that was. I don't want to die though. This is no respawning. I don't feel like restarting this thing. Just because I'm getting greedy. You got 30 of your health left, dude. Less than. You're going down. Slowly! Slowly. You are going down. So are your friends. pretty easily. I wonder if Oryx... Oh my god, dude. If Oryx is in this... I thought about that. If Oryx is in this... I'd be stoked. We just find Oryx in the middle of the pyramid. Our nightmare of them, at least. Almost dead, dude. Chill out, guys. He's almost dead. Yeah! Ooh! Look at all that crap I got!
The Nightmare of Omnigul is taken for now, anyway.
Did you retrieve any further essence?
We did.
You did.
This is unique to this nightmare.
I see. And we will uncover its secrets together. Until then, the Hive await you inside the Scarlet Keep. Let me know what you find within.